Welcome to Tulita Ahar. Today we are going to make kher kaju curry. For that we have boiled half a cup of the kher overnight, or we can just boil in the cooker for in one whistle and 5 minutes sim. This only we have taken one whistle and it's boiled. Now we will heat the pan. In that 3 tablespoon oil we will put. We put mustard, cumin, asafoetida, bay leaf. I have grinded tomato, 2 small tomatoes, and 1 tablespoon cashews, 1 green chili. Put 1 tablespoon salt. For your taste, little turmeric, 1/4 teaspoon. Green chili powder, 1 teaspoon. Coriander powder. Half teaspoon garam masala, now we mix everything and just boil it for 2 to 3 minutes. Put 1/4 cup of cashew. Curd we will put. Now we mix it. Now we put kher. I am giving a steady mix. Curry is ready. It's looking yummy. And this is Rajasthani kher kaju ki sabzi. I'm giving a steady mix. Curry is ready. It's looking yummy. And this is Rajasthani kher kaju ki sabzi.